What's up, you guys? I'm back again with another unboxing video for you guys. That's right. You guys told me that you guys preferred me unboxing. You guys told me that you enjoyed my unboxing videos better than my gameplay videos. So now I'm going to do my best to have more stuff to unbox. So today I'm going to unbox the movie Dragon Ball Z Resurrection of Frieza. Now, this movie was amazing. It was only in the movie theater for like a week or 2 weeks. And I saw it on the very last day. Yeah, the very last day. And the movie theater was still... The movie theater was still jam-packed, okay? I'm telling you, there was not an empty seat to be found, okay? And this was on the last day, you know? Come on. Yeah, so yeah, I mean, in the film, I was, spoiler alert, okay, if you haven't seen the film and you want to see it, fast forward a little bit, okay, in the film, I kind of was hoping that Vegeta would be the one to kill Frieza. I mean, he did kick his ass, but I mean, I was hoping he would be the one to kill him and punish Vegeta, but I guess not. They had to make freaking Goku the hero again. Like, don't get me wrong, okay? Goku is my favorite character, okay? He's a freaking idiot and he's funny as hell, okay? But I was just hoping that this time things could change for once, you know? Because Goku has been the hero for like ever, you know? He's the one who fought Beerus in battle of gods, you know? He's the one who killed Frieza twice now. He basically killed Cell too, you know? Basically. Until he revived himself again. So I'm gonna hear him go. Okay, cool. So right here we have a advertisement from Dragon Ball Z Extreme Budu 10. I'm guessing it's a video game. Not sure though. Okay, all right, here's the inside. We have two DVDs. One of them is Blu-ray and the other one is a very regular DVD. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so if you guys are a Dragon Ball Z fan, I would definitely recommend you guys picking up this film and picking up Battle of Gods as well if you haven't seen that film, you know? So, or you could just wait until Dragon Ball Super comes to America. It's basically the same thing as the movies, you know? I mean, they changed some stuff here and there, but it's basically the same thing. Okay, hoping you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and peace out. Bye-bye.